some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right? Considering the spaceship wreckage, you mean? Yeah. Well, he missed the worst of it. Pretty sure we ripped through all the emergency meds that were salvageable. Hey, you know, when I pulled you to the med bench back on Vectera, I honestly thought, shit, I think I just saved someone's life. Oddly proud moment, you know? So, I guess I'm saying, glad I paid it forward.
I think saving their life may be the most important thing you've ever done. Seriously.
Man, I was so terrified when I got pulled on board that pirate ship. There it was all, sorry, brother, I'll get us out of this. Trust me. Oh, I'm getting to that. He tells me we need to start pretending to fight each other. Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barrett reached for one of their guns. Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. And dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You miss the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little finger gun thing. Oh yeah, probably should have talked about that first. Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers? So, I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship. And then, really, really less excited when Barrett said, "It's okay, I got this." He mumbled something to him. Then they were all gone. I was drifting in and out, but yeah, I think so. Got a signal from the ship before they grav jumped. Guessing it was Barrett. Haven't really been in a good space to have a listen. Here you go. Hey, I should come with you, right? I don't think anyone else is coming. Yeah, just, don't ask me to operate any heavy machinery for a while. Give me a minute. I think the worst of it is, yeah, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. Ready to wisecrack with the best of them. Let me know when you want to head out. Think there might be a spot for me on your ship? I gotta get off this rock. Phew, oh, I'm glad to hear you say that. For a second there, I thought you were gonna leave me behind. What's on the agenda today? You got it. Catch you on the flip side, boss. Thanks for letting me tag along.